But Paul has been telling me to come up, so...
That's Paul I've known for a long time, and I think he'd love to stick to football. I love football.
Seem to be punting a little bit in pitch.
Take off in the air or just like that? Okay, yeah, I was looking through the camera, didn't see that.
So when Ashton's about 2 hour drive for us.
Yeah, I go there in the spring all the time for the front fly.
Okay.
And I'm going again to Andy to the float fly in the end of the year.
Okay.
But Rick Woods, the president now.
Oh, I do know Rick.
I used to remember people, but it's too far, but it's a 4.5 hour drive from
here.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
But yeah, I do like, I like going there. A nice bunch of guys. Beautiful field.
He thinks he's got a bad bearing. Because the recently sensed the rotor came to a sudden stop.
Oh yeah.
And apparently it sets a flag. But if it senses a problem, the rotor is going to be
really.
And then if it turns
to work, so where do you live?
Tri-Cities, so down by Walla Walla, Pasco. Yeah.
Tri-Cities. Yeah.
Really?
And it shouldn't look for Dean thinks the turbine is fine.
Yeah.
But I was going to ask you, did you have any instances of, like, when you were trying to start, where the turbine might have come to a sudden stop?
Oh, no.
Like from a gust of wind up the tailpipe or something?
No, never. Okay. Yeah. Always been freewheeling.
Yeah. Anyway, I've got an email off the gas car as well.
Oh, okay.
This weekend.
Yeah.
Nice job.
Good job on a scary airplane.
I know.
I have no idea what value that is only about 15.